Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the difference between needs and wants. So let's start. So if you talk about the general difference with the help of example, then the example will be the life you were living before quarantine, that is freely as per you wanted. That was the life, right? But the life you were living when you were in quarantine, now that was the life that is based on needs. Okay, so this was the basic difference. Let's try to know the difference between them. So talking about the needs, the meaning of it, it refers to an individual's basic requirement that must be fulfilled in order to survive. So these are the basic requirements that must be fulfilled in order to survive for an individual. But if we talk about their wants, it is described as goods and services which an individual like to have as a part of his change in mood or behavior. So as per the, you can say, as per a particular individual mood or you can say behavior, they can imagine they want this, they want that, they want this also, they want that also. That may not be their need, but they may want it. So that is your wants. Okay, next is if we talk about the need, the nature of it, it is limited, right? The needs of an individual is limited, but the wants of a person can go unlimited. It's never ending. Okay, next is if we talk about your needs, okay, then it is something that you must have. Okay, that is necessary, that you must be having what you need. But if you talk about your wants, it is something that you wish to have. It's not necessary that you are having or you should have, but it is something that you want to have. Okay, next is if you talk about your needs, it represents necessity. Okay, and that is something essential for survival. But if you talk about your wants, it represents desire, that is inessential for survival. Okay, next one is if you talk about the needs, it may remain constant over time, like the amount of food that you want, that you need for survival, or something like the amount of money you need for survival, like that. So it may remain constant over time, but your wants may change over time, or we can say may increase over time. Okay, next is if we talk about the non-fulfillment. If needs are non-fulfilled, then it may result in some disease or even death. But if we talk about your wants, if wants are non-fulfilled, then it may result in disappointment, nothing more than that. Okay, so this was the difference between needs and wants. So if you like the video, do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.